Lots of events and activities. More than 1,000 people expected to attend the 40th annual MLK Interfaith Prayer Breakfast. It starts at 7:15 tomorrow morning at the Sheraton Imperial Hotel in Research Triangle Park.
And the breakfast will be followed with the Martin Luther King Memorial March at the state capitol at 11 a.m. Afterwards, an MLK observation is planned for noon at the Duke Energy Center.